gathering place has roots in terms of the original caretakers, the first peoples of Toronto or Tkaronto, which in Haudenosaunee means where the trees meet the water, or in Huron, the meeting place or the gathering place.
This has always been a gathering place. It would acknowledge that incredible history while also being representing that it's still a gathering place now where all cultures and all people can meet and share together.